there, my jewels, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I will be making none other than a Bob Ross art tutorial with oil paints. Today is something I thought I'd keep casual. So, before I get started, make sure that you hit that subscribe button, like button, and turn on the post notifications so you can get notified whenever I post a new video. So, and follow me on Instagram and... Yeah, so that's it. So without further ado, let's get started.
Hello there, voiceover Abdullah here. So there is a really famous Bob Ross painting, which like you're supposed to like make it like feel like you're painting on wood. And that's what the effect that I was doing. But between you and me, I did lots of mistakes. For beginners, I just made some brown feel like the purpley color and I hated it. I could have just left it, but I just went on it again and it just, the colors, they blended. And I'm really starting to get into the oil painting. Yeah, so then I continued with the wood, continued with everything. We're not gonna stop here. Then I just thought, like, Bob Ross made something with the oil, so why don't I do it? I did it in some parts, so some parts I thought, like, I don't need to do this, so I didn't. Then I started with the mountains, and they started to look pretty good. But there was something that happened, that when I did some trees, they were just one big fat mountain. They weren't the two mountains that you see now. Yeah, so that's what happened. And I really loved them, but they just, like, when you're gonna see me do the trees, I just, lots of mistakes in the trees. Like, I can tell you, I cannot tell you what were my mistakes. So now, let's move on. I started by the trees. I hated them all. As you see, they're pretty bad. And I'm not saying that they're really bad, but I did not like them. So then I continued. And thought to myself, why won't I give myself like a style of painting trees? So then I put a style and you're gonna see it. And it's actually an actual tree, but Bob Ross doesn't do it, but I did it. So then we continue. Then we're gonna like put the greenery into this stuff. And then we're gonna make lots of highlights. And then I started to put the greenery and you're gonna see how these trees turned out. Not all of them turned out great, but some of them turned out good. Are you hearing me? Some of them turned out good. So then I kept on continuing. Then I kept on like making the water. Like I did it with so many colors so I can get like green. Then I got like the Prussian blue and it was perfect. Then I started to make everything and I would like to thank you guys so much. Thank you.